Hi guys, today we will be playing the ultimate LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens video game. Here we go. So, I've put this on my Xbox One. My brother went to his birthday, but now I've got a copy. So I've taped it. I don't think it'll be for free, but I'm not going to be free. Look, I'm in Poe Dameron's X-Wing. Here we go. I'm flying. I think it's weird when all like the vortexes come up when the going to a different planet. There's either a button on the ship that makes it do it, or a random vortex just pulls it like. It's just a really weird thing. So anyway. Hopefully it's not too long to start the game. I'm not waiting all day for you to start the game. This is only going to be about an 11 minute video, so just start the game now. Start it. This is such a weird thing. Vortex, stop! Let me go to the planet! Has it stopped yet? Finally! So, let's go. This game just got. So here I am. Village retreat. This is what's continue. Hate it when the music comes in. So village retreat, level complete, because I told you I did do a bit. I just a sneak peek. What's happened to BBA? BBA's jumping in the air and it keeps my tablet's really laggy, so don't mind the tablet. This video might be long because of all the lagging. So anyway, it takes a while to load. Oh, here comes a starship! Dup, dup. Ouch, that must have hurt.
Imagine if the doctor's been on the floor, accidentally chucking it and shot one of his towels. That would have been just really weird.